Welcome to another episode of Sketch with Mitra. This time we're going to do bumblebee. I chose bumblebee this time because bees symbolize community and brightness, and I read somewhere that they represent the wise use of nature. They don't just exploit it. They wisely use it intelligently, and they respect the nature. Of course, they are such hardworking bugs. And they say, follow the bee to discover your new destination. And so because of all these things, it also, in some ancient cultures, it represents, symbolizes the sun, the goddess, and celebration and community. So to start with, we're just going to do loosely a circle. And the whole body of the bee, we're going to do the bee in some kind of like, the whole body would go under an arch like this. You know, like, so this here would be the upper part of the body of the bee. And then I'd have an oval shape that would be the head. And another oval shape. Again, everything we do loosely, then we tighten it up later. And here is another oval that becomes distinct at the end. And within this oval, we do another oval that would be the eye. And there is his mouth. And then his antennas. And his legs. We would have another leg. And then we have a wing coming out. I went and looked at how the anatomy of the bee is before I do this, because I don't know it by heart. So it's nice to dissect one, but I didn't do that. So then we start doing his fuzzy hairs. So enjoy painting along. I mean, not painting, sketching along.